Whoa! So this is a filter that you can try in your room. It detects your walls, and I actually used a new feature called Generative Fill to make this. It's in Adobe Photoshop Beta.